Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a ticket or pass from your Google Wallet on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove a ticket or pass, all you need to do is first open the Google Wallet app. Next, find the ticket or pass you want to remove. It will be located under any payment cards you have. Once you've found it, tap on it and then scan your fingerprint or enter your passcode. Now tap on the three dots icon in the top right to view more options, and then scroll down to the bottom and tap on where it says remove. Tap on remove again to confirm this, and now the pass will be gone from the wallet. That's how to remove a ticket or pass from your Google Wallet on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.